Hello everyone, my name is Alexi, and I am an intern at the BIWSA. Today we were extremely fortunate to attend a Primeur wine tasting located at Château La Rose in Saint-Emilion. This tasting was organized by Le Grand Cercle de Bordeaux, which is an association that brings wines from the left bank as well as from the right bank together in one place. These Primeur wine tastings are especially interesting because they consist of trying the latest Vendange wines that have not been bottled for sale yet. The purpose of this is for buyers to locate the next great wines and buy them at a discounted rate, in the hopes that once bottled, the wine increases in value and makes a profit. We were then lucky to have a different tasting at Château Belsier, another prestigious property with one of the most incredible chais in Saint-Emilion. This was again a primeur tasting, but this time with three of us in a private room, accompanied by three specialists from the chateau, each there to answer any of our questions. This was an incredible experience, as we were able to get insight that we would normally not be able to get anywhere else, even less from the people who made it. Thank you everyone for joining us today, and see you on the next one!